Okay, hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Okay, now I go to show you how to add 3D in Adobe Photoshop CS6. Okay, let us see me. Okay, before we need to close all Photoshop program and then go to local DC directory of Adobe Photoshop. Okay, and program file and Adobe Photoshop CS6. Okay, and then we go to DL of this one and open. Okay, now I drag and copy it to directory. Okay. You okay and open it. Okay, now you see, okay, this one 3D. okay, now ready. Okay, this DL I will add you below my video, and you can download it. Okay, thank you for watching my video.